Lisa, can't let you through.
Look at him! God, faces, warriors with me! A fake! We cannot be defeated! weapons ready. We found one.
Please.
Remember your vows, friends.
It's locked.
Thank you.
Remember you. Fear be gone. I would harm.
This is your doing. You.
I am.
You selected me.
As shall my...
What is it you seek?
This age is sickly.
This has something to do with the epidemic.
Seek truth, my champion.
I've had enough of others making decisions for me, pretending to know how I should feel or behave. So the vampire who made me is some sort of disembodied entity? Or was he just projecting this vision in my mind? Maybe Edgar can help me with this one.
God protect us. You've got a leech in the hospital.
Yes, my hospital. My mission is to heal while you go about warring.
You've set the table for a snake. I wonder why there's venom in your food.
I'm growing tired of your song. You're a woodsman, McCallum, not a doctor. Return to your hunt.
Remember, I've a good nose for machinations. I can flare the scent at a mile. You can't hide from the guard.
Leave him, Jonathan. This is sacred ground. Neutral territory. And I just had the carpet cleaned. By the sacred stole, this is very bad news. Bad news indeed.
What happened?
The hospital has been attacked. We have injured patients, at least one dead and several missing. This has spiraled out of control. Even the most...
Are you worried about the situation or your reputation? Now is not the time to think of oneself.
Of course, you're right. But we cannot afford...
You mentioned a dead patient. Who is he?
She, Jonathan. She was Miss Harriet Jones.
I've just returned from my sister's funeral, Edgar. I don't have the heart for this.
Jonathan, please, I can't rely on anyone else. And this concerns you as it involves vampires. Someone has taken advantage of our more liberal tendencies here.
In what way?
Jonathan, I may turn my head when you or her ladyship...
Please then, tell me.
Sean Hampton, the man with...
So Hampton became...
Exactly.
Well, they are not far wrong.
McCullum is a fanatic.
Very well. Sean Hampton lives and breathes for the well-being of his flock. There's no other place he would go but the docks. Good evening, Miss Howcroft.
I need blood, Doc.
I have made inquiries about the men who were tracking you, Miss Howcroft.
I did not expect a mortal to have the...
There is no harm.
Your lies did...
Is there anything you can tell me about the recent...
Many things can happen under...
But did you see...
I can't say I did.
I'll leave you, Mr... Good evening, Mr. Elwood.
Evening, Doc.
What on earth happened here? Good evening, Nurse Brannigan.
Good evening, Doctor.
What can you tell me about the recent events in the hospital?
That Mr. Hampton killed Miss Jones in her room.
And did you see all this?
No. I...
Where is Miss Jones's...
I don't know. I'd imagine the morgue.
Did you see?
I think I saw...
Goodbye, Nurse. Good evening, Mr.
I'm okay.
What can you tell me about the recent commotion in the...
I had shouting coming from the first floor.
Okay.
me.
It seems the Priwen are redoubling their patrols in the district. I must be more careful.
Thank you.
Good evening, sir.
Who the fuck?
Dr. Jonathan.
Ah, Sam.
So you won't?
The name is Booth Dick.
Do you know where I can find Sean Hampton? I need to talk to him.
The sad saint. Why on earth do you want to talk to him?
He was one of my patients at the Pembroke Hospital.
Oh, yeah. I heard the poor bastard had been a...
Goodbye, Mr.
some of this! Burn it, boy!
Reach!